first. The children we can sell, and the women.